This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But tonight, he's taken on an incredibly driven Karrion Kross, the superstar who seems to be fueled by an endless supply of extreme rage and an insatiable appetite for destruction. This man is not your average competitor.
Well spoken, Saxton. Kross is at
from the top. Diving double axe handle.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
One after another. And setting up a knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Improving a bit slippery for him.
Sambo and catch wrestling like Karrion Kross.
What you have to do is nullify Kross's extensive training by making this your kind of fight, not his. If you can force him outside his comfort zone and get him off balance, then his skills aren't nearly as useful.
Just carried like a rag doll here.
Stripe makes the cover.
Gets the shoulder up in one.
Gotta change something up with the pin technique.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Strikes with a kick.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking. This is gonna hurt.
With the doomsday Saito.
Kross held nothing back on that. Going all out to bring on massive destruction.
Nothing fancy there.
He saw that one coming. Saw it coming and got out there.
Good at all. Oh, look at mounting it out.
trying to stay a step ahead.
To shatter the ankle.
Another knee drop.
Just look at Cross gain the momentum in this one.
Now when Cross is going like this, you know you're in immediate danger.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
They're gonna lock it in here. There it is, it's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no tap out.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Does he have him here?
In that match. Let's have a look.
Here is your winner, Ray Wyatt.
That came out of nowhere.
And an unexpected